The athlete will begin by holding the rope with their thumbs forward in a standing position. On coach's command, they will begin to create a big wave using their arms and their body from a squat to a jump position until the designated time is over.